It is a bantamweight matchup between Cody Garbrandt and Jose Aldo.
Ready. Ready to fight.
All right, here we go. Round one, outstanding matchup of strikers. Any chance this thing hits the canvas tonight?
I don't believe so. I think when you have two high-level strikers like you have in these two men, they're going to go to the center of the octagon, and it's going to be a kickboxing match. A kickboxing match that you would see in a ring. Tonight, you get to watch it inside of an octagon.
Well, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. Oh, beautiful jab by him there. Got that to the target quickly.
He's dictating the fight with a jab.
Oh, he hurt him bad with a jab.
Real sneak by.
Back and forth we go. Nice knee to the midsection there. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Aldo gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here.
Head kick lands, he's hurt.
Well placed with the kick. Nice knee to the body by Garbrandt. Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round.
I mean, look at the commitment to kick in this fight.
27 total strikes have landed for Cody Garbrandt. Oh, nice punch there by Garbrandt.
Nice job of hiding that head kick.
Lunges forward with a left there. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Both guys landing at a pretty decent clip. Just over 2 minutes to go.
Oh, that jab hurt him.
Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
And he landed the right hand there.
I mean, he's cutting him down to size with these beautiful legs.
Huge strike lands there. Somehow, his opponent stayed upright.
I mean, he's still on his feet, but he's not up by much. High kick.
Visibly limping here.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Every time these guys come together, man, you can hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive. Oh!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. All right, let's get it.